I am authorized to trade supplies and equipment. Don't face the wasteland without the proper supply. To stop up while you can. trading for supplies, ammunition, and gear. Resupply here, citizen. Citizen, I am authorized to trade supplies. be sure to stock up while you can. Welcome, citizen. I am authorized to trade supplies.
investigative reporter for the Charleston Herald. I'm currently standing just outside the security fencing of one of several Hornwright industrial sites that have cropped up around the area in recent months. I'm here tonight to try and get some answers about what has become known in certain circles as the Motherlode Project. Could this be the answer local mining families have been looking for? A series of new mining projects that could reinvigorate the local economy? Or, as the environmental groups have suggested, could these be a fresh set of toxic disposal sites, poisoning the ground beneath our feet? At the very least, according to local experts, the area's recent increase in seismic events can almost certainly be tied to these sites. And now I'm here to see for myself what's really going on. I've just made my way up to a small area for the first level fencing. The security here is intense. Barbed wire, armed guards. Feels like a war zone. I'm making my way over a small ridge and I... Mother of God! Ground shaking and... Oh my God. What is that?
Hey, you! This is private property!
Shit, it's that reporter. Jesus.
He's got a gun!
Gun? Wait, this isn't a...
All right, it's recording. Thank you again for reaching out to me. I can't tell you how shocked I was to find out your letter was the real deal.
Of course, Miss Carter. Hope the trek wasn't too arduous.
It was an experience. Not a lot of my interviews start with a bag over my head. Just glad it didn't end up being a prank, I suppose.
I apologize for that. Maintaining a low profile is a requirement for us now.
And why is that, Senator? Why did you leave your position so suddenly?
Leaving? Was the only way I thought I'd be able to protect my family, Miss Carter. But I've since realized that I've left a lot of other people I care about in grave danger. I was hoping you could help me correct that.
What are you talking about, Senator?
There are sinister forces at work in the halls of the government. I and my fellow members of the Free States will no longer be shackled to the putrefying corpse of this nation. No, nor should anyone who values their lives. There is only one recourse left for the people of the United States. Strike out on your own. Take whatever you can carry, get off the grid, and get there fast. The end is coming, Miss Carter. And when it does, your government has no interest in keeping you safe.
Examination will begin in 15 seconds. Exam initiated. Activate initial checkpoint.